Exhibition, Verisa. I am doing my BFA in Bhatiya University through Design Academy. I am working as an art teacher at BBM Global, Bulgari Hillside. I have participated in national and international art exhibitions and competitions. I am here not only through my efforts, but also because of all the knowledge and opportunities my teachers gave me. So, special thanks to Mr. Rajendra Sir, the founder of Design Academy. To develop my art skills to the next level, I got an opportunity to do an internship with Mr. Cyrus Rico, a freelance terminal artist. The paintings that will be presented are centered around the relationship between a mother and her child. The unconditional love a mother has for her children is truly astounding. In this time, I pictured my children when I painted these artworks. But then I realized that the kid in the painting was actually me. And the one who used to hold me with such care and love was my mother. Therefore, these artworks are dedicated to my beloved mother. In an artistic way, I adopted the concepts of waves and figurative abstract art into my paintings. I call this style Vaivisam. In my paintings, Vaivisam's role is to make people connect and feel my art as it brings more depth to the paintings and what they represent. Now, let's move on to my artworks.
Mother Nature. Mother and nature are one, though they are two completely different entities. The love and the life they give is the same. An energy that's beyond science, devoted to bringing out happiness in all life. Objects such as the flowers and the wind blowing the mother's hair are focused in detail, which represent the scenario.
Livelihood and love.
With sheer resolution, the mother walks to the market to sell her fruits while carrying her child in her arms and the fruit basket on her head. This shows the patience, love and dedication towards the child, as selling the fruits provides a means to put food on the table while taking care of her child.
Fairy tales and fantasies.
As the dim moonlight falls on a beloved child, the mother tells her child a story to put him to sleep. The Vaivisam depicts the soothing feel and the movement of the breeze as it sporadically touches their faces. As soon as the story is over, the little child is fast asleep in his mother's arms.
Happiness is homemade.
A child will cry if she is hungry, but will smile if her mother feeds her. This depicts the love behind a homemade meal prepared by a mother. The mother putting in effort to make a meal for her child and her child enjoying every bite are forms of love.
Peaceful lullabies.
Cries can be heard far and wide, but only a mother's lullaby can put her to sleep at night. The Vaivisam creates an aura of halcyon around them as the child falls asleep.
Warmth and love.
This is the portrayal of cause and effect, how each action results in a detrimental effect. The mother is preparing her child for a bath. Here, the simple action holds the warmth and affection provided by the mother, and this in return is an expression of love. A child without warmth is a child without love, and to be able to feel their mother's emotions overpowers any power at all.
Showers at dawn.
This painting picturizes the traditional method of how a mother bathes her child, portraying the seraphic bond they hold, one filled with tender love and care. The child effortlessly enjoys the bath while sitting quietly next to his mother.
Divine retribution.
A beatific relationship is expressed as a mother holds a daughter dear to her at a temple, making sure she does not wander away. The toddler has centered her curiosity to touch and feel her mother's jewelry. The fruit basket is focused in detail to represent the scene at a temple. Small bites and big smiles. The kid was playing with their toy on an afternoon, their mother making sure to sneak in a morsel of rice into their mouth at every chance they got, such that they could play in between each bite. Their happiness was expressed by the huge smile adorning their face.
Miles of love.
The mother, who was walking quite a long distance to fetch water, was accompanied by her beloved kid. The kid was enjoying their mother's company as they looked around at the greenery, the petrichor wind blowing past them. The journey may have been tough for the mother, but she enjoyed every bit of it with her child.
Thank you everyone for watching my exhibition. I hope you all enjoyed my artworks. First of all, I would like to say thanks to Mr. Rajendra sir, the founder of Design Academy, who has given the numerous input for my project. And special thanks to Mr. Silas sir, a Cholakunjan artist, who suggested valuable ideas. I would also like to thank Pearl Art and Artist YouTube channel, who gave me this amazing opportunity to display my artwork. Finally, thanks everyone for spending your time on watching my video and supporting me. If you like this video, please share it to encourage me to the next level. Thank you.